Cause I'm a bad, 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 bad,
own time in Tehran is now coming to an end. By first we must reveal the results of the contest. As usual, all countries outside the top 10 will be revealed, and then the top 10 individually. So now best of luck to everyone. So now here are all the countries outside the top 10. Now in 10th place with a score of 66 points is host nation Iran. In 9th place with a score of 68 points is the only male singer in the top 10, it's Macedonia. In 8th place with a score of 71 points is She's Got Flair in Strutage Armenia. In 7th place with a score of 77 points is She's Busting Ghost, it's Germany.
Boy, you got me ghosted.
In 6th place with a score of 79 points is She Dance in the Grave, it's Sweden.
Grave in the grave, grave in the grave, grave in the grave.
We have now seen the first 5 countries and only 5 remain. Who will win? Will it be Bulgaria, Greece, Kazakhstan, Romania, or Turkey? So now in 5th place with a score of 82 points is She Will Photoshop Herself as the winner, it's Bulgaria. In 4th place with a score of 83 points is She's Loving It, it's Romania. In third place with a score of 88 points is She's Got the Magic and Got the Best Result. It's Greece. Only two countries remain who will take the win. Will it be Kazakhstan or Turkey? Both have already won the contest, but will Kazakhstan get their second victory or will Turkey add another victory to their past two wins? So now in second place with a score of 101 points is Turkey. Congrats on being the surprise of this edition. Which means that Kazakhstan is our winner with a score of 104 points, wins the 16th edition of the Turkic Vision Song Contest with Christina C. Song Cosmos. I would like to thank everyone for taking part this edition here in Tehran, Iran. I hope to see you all in Kazakhstan next edition. I am your host Nazanin Boniadi signing out.